chain, break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Man. Transition slash process.
Trust in the Lord with all the heart, and lean not into the own understanding. In all the ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. Transition. A change from one thing to the next thing. Either an action or state of being. As in a job transition. Or as much more dramatic. A caterpillar transitioning into a butterfly. It's something that we must do. We're following God. When we establish a perfect balance between the physical, financial, mental, emotional, spiritual, and relationship areas of our life, the quality of our life, our living, become an unlimited experience of God's ability. The knowledge of good and evil cause a disconnection, divine nature in exchange for human nature. I say that to say this, I am not perfect. Have I fell short and done some things, said some things? Yeah, of course. We all have. My problem serves a purpose for my life. If you want your life to move, you must irrigate your surroundings and life. When water moves, healing happens. People don't like when you change or get away. If they broke, they want you to be broke. If they doing bad, they want you to do bad. But you can stop that. People that's limited can complete you because they're so busy competing against you.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well,
you got to get comfortable with God.
Yeah.
God will not bless you if you're not comfortable. I'm going through some things right now. It's called transition. But here at Triumph, we call it a process. But you got to go through to get to the next stop. For me, it was James 4:18. Humble yourself in the sight of the Lord, and he shall lift you up.
Mm-hmm.
And then I found out how to believe in Hebrews 10:16. This is the covenant that I will make with them after those days, said the Lord. I will put my law into their hearts, yeah, and in their minds I will write them.
Mm.
Then I found faith in Hebrews 11:1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for,
yeah,
but the evidence of things not seen.
Right.
So as I close, the scripture that sealed the deal.
Well,
the Lord is good.
Yes.
He's a stronghold.
Yes.
In the days of trouble.
Yes, he is.
And he knows the old.
Yes. That's right.
So when life gets hard, just keep depending on the Lord.
All right now.
Amen.